It's a wild burger in its natural habitat.